Well, that felt less like a summer, more like 10 minutes of mandatory recreation in the prison yard. Hello, autumn, with your long nights, your warm blankets, and loads of Netflix. Of course, you'll need a guide to all the new shows and films arriving as the nights draw in. Enter us, stage left, swearing. This week, with a new comedy about parenting on the horizon, we're asking, hey, what the f*** is The Duchess? The Duchess is a six-part sitcom from Canadian writer, comedian, and excellent fellow swearer, Katherine Ryan.
Welcome to parenthood, shithawk!
Who basically plays a fleshed-out version of her own caustic, brutally honest comedy persona.
It is not that hard to be a decent fucking mom!
So, it's kind of Bridget Jones with fewer f***s? Far fewer f***s, yes. Although, also more f***s, because as I mentioned, all the swearing.
Just say nothing and get your dick out.
What's the setup? Ryan's character is a single mum in London, approaching her mid-30s and in a hate-hate relationship with her fallen boy band ex, Shep. A relationship which has somehow produced the world's most adorable daughter.
Yeah, I went swimming and I shot a squirrel in the face.
Wow.
They grow up so fast. They really do. And that's why Ryan and her daughter would like another baby ASAP. Only, post-Shep, Ryan has focused on her perhaps too informal relationship with her daughter.
Yesterday, she got all the other girls to say my coat was ugly.
That coat was Stella McCartney. Tasteless little ditch pig.
And pushes away even the worthiest guys.
I just feel like I should be using this time to sleep.
She's at a bit of a crossroads. Ooh, she is! A crossroads with signs that point to make a go of it with lovely new boyfriend. Another at conceiving with Shep for the sake of biological consistency.
If it's a boy, he is to be called Ethos.
And another at Lucky Dip from the donor clinic.
Oh, God! How do any of you even have balls yet?
When can we watch it? You can watch The Duchess on Netflix when it's released on the 11th of September. Give this video a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe to keep up to date with everything on Netflix.